Thunder Maiden Aracel. Aracel Dania, a Wallster hanging from Presario, served the Wallster Resistance. She and her brother took shelter with the Resistance after their parents died in the first engagement with Galgastanian Wallster forces. Her brother was captured by the Galgastani and taken to Mama Musa, where he became a victim of the massacre. Aracel now hunts those responsible for the killings. Back. I had to open, actually more to time to check the temperature of the house. Not above 100 today, which is nice, but still kind of in the 90s, upper 80s. We'll see while the rest of the weekend has in store with us for weather. In the meantime, let's check out the aqueduct. So bring the Valkyrie in this time and swap out one of the Rune Knights. Or the Rune Knight, rather. The piercing projectile weapons aren't very useful unless according to the guide. So in the case, I'm going to swap out one of the archers and bring in a second healer. Or third healer, actually. We'll see how this goes. Wheel spins true. You'll find them in Aston, they said, and here you are. Not every day you chance on a mark worth 30,000 goth. There are your headhunters, Denim. I know them by the dull light in their eyes. Wahahaha! Comely maid with a curdled tongue, I approve. Don't worry, little lass, you'll be spared. You alone. A man grows lonely so far from home, eh? Wow! Really? I'm especially taking you out for the... Also, Rise, did you have, like, you could have gone without the sexual assault reference. Well, let's begin, shall we? Look sharp, boys. That one go, it'll mean your purse. So we have octopuses. Octopussi? Octopi. Octopedes. Don't have a beast tamer though. Alright, so I need to take out the Terror Knight on this map so I can recruit one for the party. Also, we have a different faction icon for these guys. The bounty hunter faction icon. So, since the note said no piercing attacks are no good, I'll see what they mean by piercing attacks are no good. One? Ooh, that is indeed no good. Unfortunately, we don't have anyone who really has like the ability of the Final Fantasy Tactics Chemist, where you can just like toss a healing item across the map to a character and just have them use it. I do like this piece of music. I need to learn some more air magic, but that's okay. That worked out somewhat in my favor there. No one else has taken damage yet. Do I have equipped any man? Oh, Earth Vulcan Lance. Wait, she used spear. She has a range of attack range of 2. Wrong one. I think that should do more damage to it. Can't move up at the moment. Now I have enough to do with a couple indirect attacks. Move up to use them, but that's okay. Nobody's actually taking any damage yet, which is fine. I appreciate that. You're fine. Yep, You are all good. Okay. I like that a lot. Alright, Voltaire can't do much good where he is now. I'm just gonna heal Julia. Oh, that's not good. How close can I get anyone to heal? Not close enough. Actually, don't move there because I want to let a melee combatant move there. Those are pretty good targets. I feel like if the other octopus is in the water at the same time, they should have taken damage there too. I move here, can I heal? Yes, I can. Actually, do I have a spell that will handle fear? I have stun. So exercise, charm, stun, heal. Nobody's actually got heal. Oh, so nobody's actually got remove fear. Okay. So if that's the case, then just to heck with it. Nope, the wrong character. Oh, good news is, my fight or flight reflex, I'm in the perfect position. Like, this works position for a fight or flight reflex in terms of, oh, I can't. Oh, I mean, no pun intended about the whole flying thing. I don't want to give the octopus anything other than fire averse or a lightning averse. Oops, sorry. Can't hit you from here. Well, this is a darn nuisance. Goodness, is you're in a pretty good spot to take out. Hold position here. All right. Heal the other healer. You are a jerk. Well, since you decided to move into freaking attack spell range, spell points. I don't want to do this. Let's start with you. Thank you. Canopus is in great shape, but we also have the accidental damage that Denim took from getting accidentally stabbed by the Valkyrie, so we're fine to deal with that. Oh crap. That's not good. I can't move into position to attack anybody in melee. And I actually want Canopus to be able to fall back. Move here.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.